Hello Bunchkins, how are y'all today? Are y'all good today? I can see your happy faces today. Lovely, lovely happy faces. Now, today I will teach you about needs. What do we want in our daily life? So come and let's learn about the needs. So these are the things we need to live and survive in our everyday life, children. This is air and water. Do you all know without air we can't survive? Because of air, we are getting oxygen. And because of water, we are very healthy and fit. You know how? There is a good thing about water that we can store it easily in our house. And we can eat water to drink and to cook in all our needs. And the second thing is shelter. Without shelter, we cannot survive. Every living things need to survive in a shelter, whether it is animals or birds. Now the third thing is clothes. Clothes are also our daily needs. We wear cotton clothes in summer, and we sometimes need raincoat, umbrella in rainy season. And when it's our birthday, of course we need new clothes to wear on our birthday. Yes, children? Do y'all wear new clothes on your birthday? Yeah, lovely to see. And the last thing is we need our food. We need food every day because it makes us grow healthy and makes us strong. If we will not eat food, so what happens, children? We'll fall sick and feel aside. So we have to eat food. So y'all will eat every day your food, children? Promise me, come on, let's do. Okay? So these are the things we have learned today. Okay, children, bye. See y'all tomorrow.